It was about how to make sourcing a competitive advantage for an organization. A lot of times sourcing is thought of as a bottleneck or cost center for an organization. I want to flip that idea on its head and make sourcing a competitive advantage for a company. People should be proud to have sourcing professionals in their company, and how somebody can transform a sourcing team into a professional, high-performing value to the organization.